That day I met the young boy, he was on the corner with the Glock on him. He was like, gotta get this work off. He was like, gotta get this work off. Standing on the corner, make a nigga suspect. Police riding by, now they got a subject. Young black nigga just chilling in public with a big hoodie on, so now he a suspect. Even though he got a Glock and a couple rocks, he ain't put it in his mouth, he put it in his socks. His homie on the other corner and he holding watch. He said he gon' give him 10% on the spot. He said he gon' give him 10% if he watch. He said he gon' give him 10% on the spot. He said he gon' give him 10% if he watch. He said he gon' give him 10% on the spot. He said, cool, that's okay with me. I'ma bring my gun, they gon' play with me. I've been waiting to let this Glock off. 50 rounds, but I'm about to take the stock off. Better believe that. Young boy said on God, it's time to run it up and do our job. 50s and 100s to the side. 50s and 100s to the side. 50s and 100s to the side.